Caldor took a long time for our ancestors to develop a kinship with the animal world. Eventually, we won them over, even the carnivores. Down through history, the Ventura line continued, including Charles Ventura Darwin. You know who he was, don't you?
He was the evolution guy, right?
Survival of the least loserous. And you know a Ventura would never harm an animal. One of your ancestors, the great Antarctic explorer, Sir Ernest Ventura Shackleton, although he and his crew were starving to death, they would not eat a penguin. Jacques Ventura Cousteau, who invented the scuba suit so that finally man could commune with his watery brethren. Fit like a glove. So you see, Ace Jr., the Ventura line has a long and storied career.